lose the oxygen.
Things are starting to get a little weird in his head. He's kind of feeling strange, so he sucks more on the oxygen tank. Tries to get some air because he can't really figure out what's going on. It's getting strange. Sucks a little more on the oxygen tank. He starts thinking to himself, I wonder if I should have bought that oxygen tank in the parking lot at the Phish show. The guy told me it was an oxygen tank. Oh.
Feeling a little drowsy. A little bit wider. There you go. Just a little bit wider. This might hurt just a little bit.
Bell-like sounds in his mind, and then after a couple of minutes his head starts to clear a little bit. He starts to feel a little bit better, and the bells start going away. And as he sits there, he looks down to his left and he thinks, oh my god, there's my cat. That'll help me come back to reality. He starts petting his cat, his beautiful furry black cat, and he's petting his cat. He looks down and he says, I love you, my little cat, my poster nutbag.